Very good, my friends. In today's video, we are going to produce some hydrogen using hydraulic chloridric acid and aluminium foil. We are going to mix it in one recipient. The reaction of the aluminium and the hydraulic chloridric acid is going to produce two gases, hydrogen and aluminium chloride, that is very toxic and dangerous, so always filtrated using water. It's very soluble in water, so it's going to keep all in the water. Then we are going to burn the hydrogen gas, and we are going to accumulate it in a plastic, and we are going to explode it. Let's see what happens. First of all, we are going to make a hole in the cork of this crystal bottle, the same size as tube. So let's measure. Okay, it's 6 millimeters, so let's look for the 6 millimeter one. Right in the center. We need a bottle of water. We are going to make two holes in the bottle, 2 6 millimeter holes, one in the bottom and another one in the cup. So let's see. Now we cut the silicone top. So the reaction is going to happen in the crystal bottle. The air is going to go through the tube. This bottle will be full of water, so it will clean the toxic gas, and the hydrogen will be going out from this tube. We need to put some silicone on the holes to keep this very close. Okay, we have to prepare some aluminium foil balls. Never do this at home, it's very dangerous. Remember, safety is number one priority. I'm going to put now the hydrochloric acid. We are going to pour very little aluminium foil, because if the reaction gets too crazy, the cork is going to go flying. So let's pour some aluminium foil. Okay, some gas is being produced. Wow! Look at that. The hydrogen is escaping through the... This time I did it with a thicker tube, 12 millimeters. So let's see if now we can do it work. We put less aluminium foil here. And let's see. I'm going to hold here because I want all the oxygen go outside. Look, it's escaping. Now it's dangerous. Yeah. Wow, amazing. Okay, I have prepared another bag full of hydrogen, but this time will be in the darkness. Wow, so loud. Look at that amazing. Look at that amazing. Look what color, like green. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button. This is all for today. See you in next video. Thank you.